Got a call from some other agency in Delhi. He refused. Level 8 course in business. Agency guy, no jobs in New Zealand for business. Very scared regarding selection of course. Please suggest. This is a file I am working on. I don't know if you can read it, but it says application for residence in New Zealand under the skilled migrant category. Obviously, I can't share the name of the person. But yesterday when I was in Auckland, I got those forms signed and I came back. The point I'm trying to make is this entire file, which is for a resident visa application, is for one of our students who completed a course in business. And she found a lovely job, $60,000 salary, and she is now going on to apply her residence through our onshore services. So do not listen to these people who are not present in New Zealand. They do not have a first-hand information about what is happening in this country. We are a country that is heavily reliant on the services industry, which means there is a lot of opportunities for people from the business background. And they have made it a habit to say there are no jobs in New Zealand. I mean, I don't know what those people mean by that. We are all, you know, gainfully employed and earning our salaries and doing well. And this is literal proof that you can come and study a business course in New Zealand and move up to the residency stage. So please do not fall for these guys, because more than likely they're trying to divert you into some other country where they can make more money through the commission they earn. So be very careful. Come to New Zealand. You've also chosen a very good university. Canterbury is a very good university. Christchurch is a very good city. And there are definitely business opportunities for people studying business courses. We will connect you to our students who have had a similar background, and then through those networks and through your own attitude, skills and knowledge, you should be able to find a job. All right, so don't worry.